Hi students, good morning. I am Nagalakshmi. I am your science teacher. Hey students, did you write your homework? Yesterday I given hard words. Yes, yesterday I given hard words in the lesson. So what is the lesson name? Living and non-living things. So in this lesson, yesterday I given hard words. Did you write your homework? So did you learn hard words? Yes. Once again, I repeat the hard words. What am I given as your homework? Yes. First one, living things. Yes. First one, living things. Next, second one, non-living things. Yes, all of you listen carefully, children. Next, third one, human beings. Next, breathe. B-R-E-A-T-H-E, breathe. Next, fifth one, tomato. Tomato. Next, sixth one, reproduce. Reproduce. Next, seventh one, soul. S-O-W-N, soul. Next, eighth one, sunlight. Sunlight. S-U-N-L-I-G-H-T, sunlight. Next, ninth one, tongue. T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. Next, tenth one, organs. Organs. Next, eleventh one, gills. G-I-L-L-S, gills. Next, 12th one, roots. R-O-O-T-S, roots. So, these are the hard words in the lesson, living and non-living things. Yes. Today, I am explaining to you, already, I informed to you children, in the next week, we conducted the OT. Yes. We have OT exam in the next week. Today, I am explaining about OT exam. So, which type of questions you have in the OT exam? Yes? Living and non-living things. So in this lesson, in the next week, we have OT exam. Today, I am explaining to you what are the questions you have in the OT exam. Yes. My children, so yesterday, I given hard words, right? Yes. You write in your science notebook, write neatly. Yes. First, so that is the classwork book. So and also you put another book as homework. So you also write homework in that book. Write neatly in this classwork book and homework book. So in the classwork book, first you write the date and day. Next, put the heading, first lesson, living and non-living things. Yes, then after, you put the heading hard words, then you write one by one. Yes, 1 to 12. Yes. So these hard words are given in the in your parent app. Please write neatly. Next. Yes. So first one. So these are, take out one rough notebook and pencil. Write in your rough notebook, copy all the questions. Which type of questions we have in the OT? Yes, first one. P water b land c land and water d soil yes first one fish live in dash where do fish live so already we discussed in the lesson where do fish live here four options are given first one water yes first one water next second one land third one land and water fourth one soil water and telusu kada water next land land ante bhoomi nela meeda next sea land and water ante fish land plus water lo untundi next soil ante enti isuka so here where do fish live where do fish live children yes very good water so here you tick on water
Living things can breathe.
Yes. Likewise, plants. break. So a horse in mana even pilustamo fins, gills, stomach. Next nose. So nose antama
Thank you, children.